As the weather cools, you can begin to transplant your fields of strawberries. Notice how I'm using the vertical digging method to uproot from the base of the plant and then propagate my many seedlings into a bountiful raspberry harvest for next summer.